Fallout has started over Casey Anthony's so-called video diaries.
Attorneys for the woman suing Casey Anthony for defamation today filed a motion to get access to more recordings made by Anthony.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us live now from the courthouse. And Bob, what are Gonzalez lawyers asking for?
Well, Jim, in that video diary, they say that Casey Anthony made reference to some audio recordings that she made, and they want access to those. They also tell us they plan a new push tomorrow to force Casey Anthony to answer their questions, and they want to unseal that deposition that was sealed, the video deposition, late last year.
This is, again, the first of many, and I'm looking forward to this.
In her so-called video diary, dated October 13th, Casey Anthony mentions previous audio recordings she has made since being acquitted of her daughter Kaylee's murder in July. Attorneys for the woman suing her for defamation, Zenaida Gonzalez, today filed this motion to produce, asking the judge to give them access to those tapes.
I don't know.
Today, a member of her defense team, Cheney Mason, told WESH 2 they still don't know how these videos were made public.
So who did it?
Currently, we do not know that.
In his first statement about the tapes, Jose Baez downplayed the possibility that Anthony may have been video chatting or Skyping with someone and that those conversations were recorded without her knowledge.
I think it's criminal. And if it is, we're going to ask that it be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
And if on the very real possibility this was not criminal and Anthony was sending video messages to supporters.
I just pierced my nose last night.
Tomorrow, Gonzalez attorneys say they will file a renewed motion to have Anthony be compelled to answer their questions and that the video deposition she gave late last year, where she pleaded the Fifth dozens of times, be unsealed because Anthony feels safe enough to have video conversations and venture out in public as other images that have surfaced on the net appear to show. Now, in a related development this afternoon, a judge turned down a request by Tim Miller of Texas Equisearch for a protective order, which means he will have to submit to a lengthy deposition from Casey Anthony's attorneys in the civil suit that he has filed against her. Reporting live from the Orange County Courthouse, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.